please come and see me at the Misty Hill Treatment Center.
Get out of here!
Hello, I'm Clara, a nurse. I'm sorry I didn't meet you right away. You know, we're going through some tough times here. Now, I'm the only nurse here, and most doctors are just quitting. Unfortunately, I have bad news for you. Michael passed away last night. I'm very sorry for your loss. Okay. This, of course, is not exactly by the book, but I can take you to his room. There's hardly anyone left in our facility anyway, so it's not like anything bad will happen if you go there, right? Now, I should go to the archive. Strange things have been happening here lately, though it has never been really quiet. We haven't had a chance to finish cleaning the ward yet, so you can take a look at your friend's belongings. Unfortunately, I have a lot of things to do, and I won't be able to go with you. Here, take this.
Hello, I'm Nicholas. Be careful, something supernatural's haunting you. So you wanted to take something from here? Now, you won't get it until you fetch me my favorite toy.
you. Listen, be warned, my friend. I'm too weak. I can't talk any longer. Please, find my diary. There, I spent a lot of time studying this ritual. In order to prevent any possible harm, until I have some power, I'm not going to be able to stand up to the evil that dwells here.
Thank you.
Thanks. You're a nice person. No one believed me, but I know they used magic and spells here to cure diseases, and this led to the appearance of evil ghosts. Michael knew I was telling the truth, but I haven't seen him in so long. I spent quite a bit of time with him in the rec room. He was constantly writing something in his notebook, spending days and nights studying strange books. I know it's in your power to help him, so please do it.
was once his family's estate. Noel was extremely passionate about medicine, so he transformed the estate into an institution to help the sick. He was the one who established the facility that we're in now. I was once Noel's assistant. Noel crossed the boundaries of reality in his work, always with good intentions. Be very cautious. What awaits you is the...
dream of having. This treatment center is our home from here on out. Now that you gave me back my physical strength, I'm able to do what I originally intended to do. It should be me who's supposed to publish my books, not you. You're nothing but a thief.
By publishing my book, you took away my fame. But that's quite all right, because I'll just have to take your body instead. All I needed was some corporality. And now that you've been such a good friend in helping me with that, I can get everything ready for the ritual myself. It's almost over. Be a dear and sit tight while I make the last preparations.
Good evening. My name is Noel Green. I am the founder of Misty Hill Treatment Center. Please, do excuse me for being a bother before. I thought you were working together with Michael, but now I know that he tricked you. We are on the same side, you and I. It is my duty to protect all the guests in my center, including you, my friend. Get out of here as fast as you can. It's a mark of protection. For now, Michael won't be able to hurt you.
Busted, you traitor. You are dead. Why do you have to complicate everything? Come back to the basement this instant. I need your body in perfect condition for the ritual. What? Just you wait, pal. Once I gain enough power, you, with your little gimmick Noel gave you, won't stand a chance.
One hurt. Thank you so much for the help. Are you here at the center to write a new book or to meet Michael? Oh, right. Sorry. I forgot to introduce myself. I'm Veronica Hilton, a journalist and nurse. I mean, I got a job here as a nurse to write an article about Michael Ring. In fact, I did. Well, you probably read the article about Michael throwing hands with his agent, didn't you? I'm its author. And before he died, Michael sent me a letter blaming me for destroying his life. It made me feel so bad, I had to investigate. If I'm wrong, I'll write a retraction. I hate feeling this guilty.
Hello, young lady. I'm Noel Green. There's not much power left in me after Michael and the protection spell. But if you do me one last favor and find my wife's pendant, it'll give me strength. And after that, run!
Can you believe it? I've just talked to Dr. Green himself! I can't listen to him, though. I won't leave the center until I find proof that my article is true. It'll be more useful in your hands. Noel's wife's pendant must be stashed someplace here. We have to split up and look around. Where should I look? If you don't want my help, I'll do my own digging, despite Michael's threats.
Thank you.
Thank you for helping me get my strength back. Now you should find an occult book I use to study myself. Michael's ambition cost him a lot, splitting his soul with these rituals. But he still has a chance to reach his goal. The occult book is in the old wing. What you need to do is go down the...
So you had your own object of power, huh? Your wife's pendant, Noel? I never realized that tiny piece of shiny junk was so important to you. I'll drain you of whatever power you have left. And then, you will be gone forever.
You'll never accomplish what you set out to do, Michael. I'll take you somewhere you can't harm my guests.
But you will lose your own corporality and end up trapped with me.
I'm ready for that.
Hello, I'm Dr. James Ryden. We used to work together with Dr. Green. You know, there's this book. First, Noel studied it himself, and then Michael after him. Oh, yes, Michael moved it to the intensive care unit a few hours before his death. I can assure you, you need that book. Assuming, of course, you want to heal Michael's fractured soul. It contains the ritual you're interested in. Michael protected the ICU room from nosy spirits and locked the door. To open it, you'll need a certain amulet. I'm afraid you will have to find it. Don't worry. I'll wait for you outside ICU.
Thank you.
Oh, wonderful! You finally made it! When fully assembled, it will break the protective spell on the ICU room. Here, it's the main part of the amulet.
Thank you.
no. There's that shameless journalist who is playing nurse again. How on earth did she wind up here? Sneaky girl. We must stop the ritual, or Michael will drain everything out of her. I'll keep her steady with my own energy. You must read the whole book and find a way to end this so the victim stays safe. Veronica is out of harm's way.
No one can stop me now. I'll take your body and kill Veronica, who destroyed my reputation with such pleasure. A living soul and the soul of a dead man mixed into one amulet. All that's left for the ritual is a body. I'll be waiting for you on the roof, my friend. By the end of the night, I'll have your body as my vessel. If you dare to refuse me, just think, can you live knowing that all the residents perished because of you?
To save a divided soul, you'll need a single item that the person has valued more than their life itself.
I'm so sorry. I shouldn't have taken the risk and doubted the credibility of my own article. Michael's letter was a direct manipulation, but still, Michael didn't deserve such a death. And you should know that when it comes to his most precious possessions, it must definitely be his typewriter, the one in his room. But Clara had already cleared it. I saw her move Michael's typewriter to the storage room after your visit. Here, I have the key. The lab room! I heard Michael's groupies, amongst other stuff, were hiding drafts stolen from him in there. You can look for those so you can use them later. Well, the nurses will keep the drafts as a memento.
I couldn't keep Michael out any longer. My role as guardian of the center protected me from the amulet. It is terrible that Dr. Ryden and Nurse Laura are now held captive. If we do it right, thanks to the occult book we took from the ICU and Michael's typewriter, we can save his soul. I'll keep Michael occupied while you do the ritual. I'll wait for you on the roof.
was sure you'd come to stop me.
Do the ritual as fast as you can. I'll hold Michael off with all my remaining strength. You will find everything you need in the book.
publishing my book and helping me. Now the memory of me will live on. I'm sorry. Hatred has clouded my mind.
I'll keep protecting the center.
I'll stay too. I won't leave my friend alone.